The musical The Picking Prince, Songs and Scripts for All Ages, written by Sapphire Sandalo.
Oh my god, you wrote a musical?
Hang on a second, I wrote...
Picking Prince?
What does that even mean? I'm scared.
Wait, can we please
I'm
start
really
with,
scared.
With none of these things are the property of anybody else? These are the property of Sapphire Sandalo.
Oh my god.
Are there lyrics?
Wait, I'm really scared, I'm really scared.
Sing the lyrics.
Oh my god!
Sing the musical.
I don't know. Okay, this is called Find It. Whoever finds this will be awarded, will be a queen at last. Whoever finds it will be the greatest task. I know it's true. But it's spelled with two T's. Who will know King Tut? It might be possible. It will be hard to find a new way out. Not leaving you about. Impossible. Whoever finds this.
Songs you got. Oh. Yeah, what's the Picking Prince thing?
Are you crying right now?
I don't know fucking what any of this means. Like, I don't remember this like in the slightest.
I wrote a musical.
I wrote a musical.
Oh my god.
And it's absolute nonsense.
Well, maybe the next song makes more sense. So we'll skip ahead to that. Prince who has to pick, he has to pick his bride, and there's a ball, and obviously he's gonna pick Alyssa because she's the finest of them all.
Chorus: choose wisely, myself, choose the right girl. Wise is the best to do it. Choose wisely, oh brain, please do not twirl or give me a swirly.
What?
Well,
how does this end?
I don't want to know.
Like, we're so invested.
Okay, we have three more songs. Oh. And this one's called Perfect. Oh. This is from a different perspective. He chose all this. Oh, this is the girl he didn't pick. I'll fix her in capital letters. Done. So
you're gonna kill that
one. So what happened was the girl that didn't get chosen to be princess or queen, she is going to kill me.
Sounds like you.
Yeah, that's something I'd write.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's a song!
Oh, my God.
It's a song. We were just doing the
Yeah, those are just, this is just the songs.
Oh my god.
And then this is
god.
The script.
What? Oh my god.
There's actual, there's parts. I am a part of royalty. Do I get a ball today? Eugene. Well, yes, you'll get a ball, but not today. Leanne. Oh, Eugene. You see, Leanne, you have to be at least 13.
What? No.
You're only 8. You still have a long way to go. Leanne, man, that's so undoodly.
Undoodly?
Wait, I want to see how it ends.
Last chapter.
Whoa! Dude. I love how you saw that too. Dude, the last page, scene 10. Leanna. Cleo. That bitch. That piece of crap. He didn't pick me. Oh, it's happened again. And then she's the one who kills the girl.
Oh my god.
Woo!
This is rated
that might, that took a turn.
Fuck Leo.
Wow.
We went from undoodly to that.
Yeah. I think I need to produce this.
I think you should.
I mean.